Hey, what is going on, my piggy people? My name is GabbaLabbaLulu, and today we are back on our vanilla Minecraft server. And we are going to be building our sky base. It's been a couple days since my last video, and this is how many resources I've gathered up in the time. I've done a bunch of caving and stuff.
But yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing today, and then we're also gonna be making another hallway type of area. I think over here.
So once we are done with our sky based area, we will be creating another room right here. Right in this little, or somewhere in this general area. That's what we're going to be doing today. It should be a fun episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And yeah, so let's get this video started. Alright, so first we're going to pop into our nether portal. We're going to head to our pretty tall.
Like, this is a pretty cool.
I really like subway station that we have going on here, because it just gives it a nice vibe. Ooh, went through the wall there. Oh, hello. Okay, I guess we have a zombie pigman in there. He's kind of like our friend, I guess. He's just a dead version of... the stupid sheep. It's okay to kill the sheep because they are not part of our piggy family. Only pigs. We do not eat pigs anymore. That is illegal in the survival world. If I catch you eating pigs, you will be executed. That's my motto. Alright, so I was spending a couple of minutes in my creative testing world right now just to get the space what I wanted. And it is going to be right. Ooh. That's pretty cool. I think it's just gonna be right here, right in this area over here. Let me find a little right here. This is a good spot. Alright. So we will build up 19 more blocks to go. 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We are here. That was 49. Hope it was. Alright, so let's grab this. Wait, you should be able to tell. 64 minus 15. That would equal 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What's that team? Alright, so we shall grab our birch wood, and we're going to be making the outline right now. So it's going to be this 2, 3, 4, 5. Piece of dirt. Boom. Piece of dirt. Copyright strike right now, because I don't have that big of a following. I just have 6 subscribers for what I see right now. Bop, boop, bop, boop, bop, diamond one, which is about to break like any second if I use it. So we are probably gonna have to make a new pickaxe today, which, yeah. And I have already have the idea what I want in the three rooms that we're gonna make today. And I think it's gonna be, I don't think, I know it's gonna be the enchantment room, the tree farm, and the other one has slipped my mind. Huh. Oh man, forgot which one it's gonna be. Oh no, we lost one. Watch, we're gonna like fill up this whole base, and we're gonna be missing one piece of wood. How awful would that be? Okay, so this went through a fair amount of stacks of wood. That. 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 Excuse me, that. That. Oops. Put that in. Oops, almost fell right through that. That'd be awful. We'd lose all this. No, you wouldn't. Never mind. I have to keep inventory on. Alright, so that is all filled in, so I think we take our diorite, the diorite or diorite, and then just fill it in around this edge. Oh god, I'm gonna have to use my pickaxe. I think this might actually be a little bit bigger than my sky base that I built in the testing world. I didn't really calculate the resources, I just kind of eyeballed it. Just find the... This looks like the middle. Yep, this is the middle right here. So this is where we're going to put a trap door, and our water elevator will go right down through that way. Alright, and let's start popping in some of our glass. This is what's going to be the issue, I think, because I do not think that we're going to have enough glass. Be really bad. Because I cleared out a bunch of a desert. I don't really want to do that again. That was pretty annoying. Crap. See, it's stuff like that. So we have to be very careful with our glass placement. If we are not, then we are going to run out of glass very quickly. I'm misplacing it. Because you can't get it back unless I think you have need something called silk touch. I don't know what that means. It must mean just pick it up. But, so we don't want to do that. See, we've already gone through a stack, and we haven't gone through the first level yet. We still have, I think, two more levels to go. So we're probably going to run out. But then there's a birch forest over there. I don't think we're going to have enough birch either. I think we're going to have enough diorite. Oops. See, that's not... We do not want to do that. That is very wasteful of our resources. Just pop, pop, pop. Skitty, skitty, crap, crap, crap. Boom, bam, bam, bam. I'll grab that once I hop down. There, 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 there. There, there, there. There, there. I think I'm about to go with not even half, not even a full stack of diorite has been used. That is very good. And let's take this, and I think... to make it, I think these two are not there because of the spiral staircase that is going to be put in here. Crap, I forgot what it was. Like, I know it's like a square area. That's not a square. Oops. Take that off. We should probably put all the diorite around the edges right now. That. And, oh god. Yes, I think I was gonna grab that. Alright, so let's pop all this down. Just this. Diamond pickaxe does not know when to quit. It is just trekking on. Alright, so we made it all the way around. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna take. work a lot with wood, it seems like. So the stair would go up like that. I think it would be, because the stairs, I think it would be right here. We'd just build up really, really, really high. Just till right there, till we figure out the next plan of action. It is turning to night. That is not good. Oh well. Okay, so one, two. Okay, so that doesn't need to be there. There we go. Okay, I think I figured it out. Not too sure though. Let's see. So 1, 2, 3. That. And then like this. Oops. There we go. Spiral staircase, like, area, done. Now all I have to do is just fill in all these gaps, and I will meet you back once the whole, shell. Bless me. Should I say back? I don't know. I shouldn't say bless you. I'm actually gonna make a crafting table and drop down here. All this stuff. Crap. To do that, I'm going to take a crafting table just to have it with me, and I'm going to make some stairs eventually. I'm going to take this dirt down, actually. Alright, and I will meet you back once this whole shell is done, so I will see you then.
Okay, update.
I am out of birch. Actually, hang on. Is this work as like, oh, what? Okay, never mind. I was gonna say I've run out of birch and I'm gonna have to yeet off the side into that little pond right there, or that one, but now I don't have to. Oh yeah. Okay, so I'll meet you back when I'm done, or probably when I run out of glass, because it ain't looking so good. All right, I'll see you then. Oh my god, this mosquito bite is killing me. Okay. God, it hurts so bad. All right, see you then. Bye-bye.
Okay, back to another update. Like I said, I'll check back in when I run out of glass, and I have ran out of glass, so it is time to yeet off the building.
There's only a select few ways I can go, and I blocked myself in, so I'm just gonna do that. And, oh god, there's nowhere to go. This is not good. I'm like craning my neck over the side of the thing. Just to like, I'm gonna try to go for that. Yes, all right, we made it. All right, time to fight for my life. Oh God, fight for my life and find some sand. So I'll meet you back once everything is put in. I have to do a lot of fighting, digging for sand, and nerd pulling up. Oh god. Okay, I'll see you then. See you in 1 second.
Okay, I am back, and we have finished the entire outer shell, and I wanted to do this part right now so you all could see the nearly finished product of our sky base.
I also need to take down this nerd pole. Definitely not gonna stay there. I'm just gonna start chopping that down
eventually.
All the way up. This is so much glass, honestly. Oh, I thought I stopped. Alright, so all I have to do is put in the water. We already have the trap door put in. Let's break this. Like that. And then pop this right there. Pop that right down there. And we should go all the way down like so. Boom. Awesome. Water elevator complete. Let me just run all the way back up here. Perfection. Awesome. So we have that done. Let's pop down some torches. 1, 2, fourths down, like doot, doot, and then one doot, doot. And then we are up on our balcony and we are going to pop in our horse pen. Put that there. Put that. And we are above the clouds. I didn't even realize that. Let's move this back just, I think, one block. Great. Right there. Good enough for Smokey. And this will be Buster's cage. Buster gets a bigger cage. I'm gonna fix that because I like Smokey. He's really nice. He's a very sweet horse. So he doesn't. I feel unfair if he didn't get a bigger cage. Cause you know it's like having a brother and sister. I think you would be upset if your brother got a bigger room than you. He's 3 years old. There we go. So that is the completed sky base. We are not going to decorate the inside of it today. We will probably do that either next episode or the episode after that. But yeah, that is the sky base complete. Sky base shell complete, I should say. Alright, let's hop down here and pop our way back into that nether portal. It is nighttime, so we're going to have to fight our way through. I will get rid of that nerd pole. Probably it'll be gone by the next episode. I'll just do it off camera. That's not really interesting. Run. Interesting discovery. Over there, that is where we started. This is our spawn area. This is where we spawned. Isn't that crazy or what? Nothing. Wait, he had a jungle sapling. That's what that was, I'm pretty sure. Dang it. Only I brought my emeralds. Probably don't even have enough. But over that way is actually the village, and there's, like, creeper holes where we died. So I thought that was pretty interesting discovery. Are they still behind me? Yep. Go, 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 go. Get in. If I escaped, I have escaped their evil clutches. Evil will not get me again. There's the sheep. Wait, no, I killed the sheep. Bye-bye! Never catch me, I'm the gentleman. Alright, let's skedoodle out of here. Killed by a creeper. Phew. Alright, let's skedoodle out of here. And we shall go to the pig pet. What? Why didn't this get enough oomph? What is the meaning of this? There we go. I wasn't holding W. Hello? Okay. Lag. I hate lag so much. It bothers me. It just makes me, like, cringe every time. Alright, let's hop into the portal. We're gonna have to fight our way through, probably. We should probably... I can't relocate my base. Outside of the fortress or the nether subway. So let us go to bed. I'm actually going to let Newt stand and follow us around and stuff. Hopefully he doesn't die. If he does, I'll be pretty sad. We'll have to do another sad title card and make another grave. I don't really want to do that. But my dog is our friend. We must love him. May Brady rest in peace, though. Okay, where is he? There he is. Come on, Newt. Alright, so. Okay. Die, die, die. Newt, help me. Kill him, Newt. Get him. Yeah! Good boy. Alright, Newt, let's go this way. So I think we're gonna build it right here. Right here. In this little area. Hello. Good boy. It's like right in here somewhere. So.
So I'll meet you back once the hallway is excavated and there are birch planks put down everywhere in the rooms. And I'll put you back for a little update, and then I'll make another cut when all the rooms are getting excavated. I shall see you then.
Okay, I am back, and the room is now excavated, and we are going to start breaking all of this, and all of this, and all of this, until we have everything put in place. So, this is going to be a pretty small room, because we don't have much room to work with. It's just that little patch of andesite. And I've got a bunch of birch planks, so we're going to break all this, and break all that. And I'll meet you back once everything is excavated, and once it is all birchified. I shall see you then.
Okay, everyone, I am back, and before we go over there, we need to craft an enchantment table. I'm not going to use the recipe book, because I think I already know the enchantment table complete. It took me a bit, but I made a bunch of bookshelves, because I know that, like, ups the enchantment level. We're going to stop by the treasure area to grab some lapis. I wish I had some wood on me. Not going to miss any of that. I'm actually going to go and grab a piece or two of wood. I think there was some in my chest, but we are going to be making the enchantment room and the melon and punkin farm. That's what I remembered what was going to be there. Perfect. I just needed that for a chest. Alright, so let's skadoodle on over to that one area. Actually, we're going to sleep first. Just going back and forth between the stairs and this stair and this other stair. That makes sense. Alright, oops. Like that. Alright, this took me a pretty long time. It's about 3 hours. Not 3 hours. That was a bit over exaggerating. Like about an hour and a half later from my last cut. Go over here. We're not going to be doing the tree farm today because we are running out of time, and this is already a pretty big project in its own. This is where the tree farm is going to be. Yeah, so to all the trees over there. This is the enchantment room. So let us put the bookshelves down. I think this is how you do it. Not quite sure. Alright, I'm going to need to get down. Okay, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back and fixed. Pop this in here, pop that in there. Boom, level 30. We're not going to put that right now. That's actually pretty good. Enchant, let us... Can you enchant a chest? Why would that be allowed to go in there? Alright, so that, put this like this. I don't know why I like doing this so much. It's just kind of addicting. All of that all the way down. Alright, so let's now... bothers me. We are now at the melon and pumpkin. This will be the side of melons. Didn't really need that many melons. And this shall be the side of pumpkins. Boom. Wow. Wow. Pow. You know what? Let's make some bone meal. Let's do it. Let's make one full pumpkin. One full melon. And then that should grow. And eventually, it will grow into a big old pumpkin and melon. So that is that. And that is going to do it for today's episode. So thank you. Let me find Newt real quick. Newt. I think I sat him right here. Alright. Come on, Newt. Come on in here. Boy. Alright, let's do the outro. Alright. Newt is kind of growing on me now. You can kind of tell. Here, I'll give him some food. Let's see if I can do this. Nope, can't do it. There we go. Good boy. Alright, but anyway, thank you all so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe the video and share this video with your friends. And also don't forget to comment that you like and subscribe so you can become part of our piggy family and get your own free subscriber house in my world. takes 2 seconds out of your day, and you'll automatically just get my own, get your own free subscriber house in my world. But again, thank you all so much for watching, and as always, never stick some steak up your dog's nose. Should I just stop doing that? It's just getting worse, I think. It's just bad. Alright, I'll see you later.